International Day of Yoga is celebrated on 21st of June because of the longest summer solstice. It is a northern hemisphere, it is the longest day. As per the resolution of the United Nations and by the initiative of our Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji, this resolution was adopted in the UN on 27th of September, where he also said that yoga is an invaluable gift of the Indian tradition. Based on that, we decided to hold this event in each and every part of the world, and you would not believe that it was passed by 177 countries of the UN. So this makes it a big thing.
Good morning, friends, ladies and gentlemen, lovers of yoga. Yoga today has become the world's largest knowledge-based people's movement. Over the last 2 years, millions of people have gathered in different countries of the world, in different corners of the world, to come together like all of you have come here today to mark, to celebrate, to publicize, and to propagate yoga. Why are we propagating yoga, and what is yoga? Yoga is a way of life, a user manual for discovering the potential of every human being. Yoga has nothing to do with religion, but everything to do with spirituality. Because the ancients of India have taught us that by disciplining and training our body and cultivating our mind, we can unite with the ultimate consciousness, by whatever name you may choose to call it. Let the entire world, let entire humanity live in happiness, enjoy prosperity, live peacefully. Thank you very much.
Dames en heren, ontzettend welkom allemaal. Fijn dat u hier gekomen bent op deze internationale yoga dag. Ik heet u welkom uiteraard hier in uw huiskamer. Het is voor de derde keer dat dit gehouden wordt. En laten we met z'n allen een hele mooie yoga-activiteit ervan maken. Maar dames en heren, als iets voor de derde keer georganiseerd wordt, dan is het bijna een traditie. En ik heb geprobeerd die traditie een beetje te helpen. En ik zal tot de dag dat ik wethouder ben, dat doen. Maar dames en heren, er is een tijd van komen en er is een tijd van gaan. Ik zal na deze periode niet meer terugkeren als wethouder. Maar het betekent wel voor u dat u ervoor moet zorgen dat deze yogadag behouden blijft hier voor het atrium. Ik heb dat goed kunnen regelen de afgelopen 3 jaar. En hoe de toekomst eruit ziet, is uw verantwoordelijkheid en de verantwoordelijkheid van u als gemeenschap met de Indiase diaspora en uiteraard met zijn excellentie de ambassadeur van India. Ik wil u allemaal een hele mooie yogadag toewensen. Keep the fire burning and all the best. Namaskar.
Dissolve your thoughts and try to attain a single and pure thought. Meditate.
Laat alle gedachten komen en gaan als wolkjes aan de hemel.
Inhalation is a passive process. Do not concentrate on inhalation. Please rub your palms against each other and feel the heat. Thank you very much.
You can do yoga on your own, and it's good, but if you do it with 700 and 800 people, it's wonderful. I mean, it's coming together. It gives you energy. Because at one moment, at one point of time, you are all connected, not only your own body and mind, but you're connected with each other because you're doing at the same time the same thing. So energy comes out and you catch that energy. So it is a kind of a sense of togetherness, a sense of belonging, a sense of be together, we are strong. And that is what indeed yoga symbolizes also.
Netherlands has a large number of schools for yoga, yoga teachers, yoga students, and it fits the culture of the people of Netherlands because they love the outdoors, they love various sports, physical activities. So I'm delighted I'm here for the Yoga Day, and Yoga Day is the start to my tenure as ambassador.